everyone. Students, today we will do addition. Addition with the help of pictures. See, some pencils are given here. First of all, we will count the number of pencils and we will write total number of pencils here. So start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 pencils are given here. So we will write here 4. We will count next pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we will write here 4. Now we will count all the pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we will write here 8. So 8 pencils are there. Now some smileys are given here. We will count the smileys first of all and we will write total number of smileys here. So start. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 smileys are here. Now we will count next one. 1, 2, 3. So we will write here 3. Now we will count all the smileys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we will write here 7 in the total. Now come to next. Some flowers are given here. We will count the flowers first of all. 1, 2, 3. So here are 3 flowers. We will write here 3. And come to next. 1, 2, 3. Again there are 3 flowers. We will write here 3. So we will count all the flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here are 6 flowers. Now at the last, some leaves are given here. We will count the leaves first of all. 1, 2. There are 2 leaves. We will write here 2. Then we will count next leaves. 1, 2, 3. 3 leaves are given here. We will write here 3. And in the total, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The number of leaves are 5. So we will write here 5. I hope you will enjoy this activity. Thank you.